Why would they take it?
The statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and rode off toward the coast.
We'll return the statue and save this temple.
Not even your brother could keep that promise, Norio.
What was that about?
My brother fell to a Mongol blade. Enjo the Guardian dies, and these monks are willing to give up everything. They're cowards.
They're people.
Enjo feared nothing. He wasn't even 20 when he saved this temple from bandits.
Now it's up to us. Said they took it toward the coast. We can pick up their trail. You're angry.
How can you tell?
You're not talking.
Ha! It's that monk. He doesn't know the whole story about my brother saving Kushidera.
I heard Enjo acted alone.
That's the legend. In reality, he ordered three of his bravest monks to challenge the bandits.
A distraction.
A sacrifice. They died in battle, but only after giving Enjo enough time to flank the bandits and save the temple. My lord, over there!
So...
What happened?
I was following the Mongols. Beg them to give back our Buddha.
Where did they go?
Out of the forest. To the hills.
May your next life be more peaceful than this one. He gave his life for his temple, like my brother.
You would do the same. Heal. Let's go.
First, we punish them for attacking the temple.
Come and fight!
Stop!
for the statue. Something heavy. Dragged this way.
Over by the water. There it is!
Carved from a star that fell from the heavens centuries ago. Beautiful.
There's nothing else like it on the island. Let's get it back to the temple.
Enjo became the guardian when bandits attacked the temple. They came for this statue.
It's priceless. Probably survived many such attempts.
How many more people have to die protecting it?
You want to let it be stolen?
No. But the temple is filled with treasures. It provokes greed and envy.
Lord Shimura brought me to see it when I was a boy. I was sure the sculptor must have met the Buddha in person.
When I was a boy, my family traveled here to make an offering for the new year. That's when Enjo and I decided to become monks. I used to know what I fought for.
We fight for a home.
Maybe so.
My lord!
Norio, have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple?
Look, a Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The ghost! And the brother of the guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
The monks by the river. They don't have time to reach shelter.
Then we'll be their shelter.
I can't. The Buddha, the Abbot's Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
But you'll let the monks burn.
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Then stay here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back.
Mongols coming! Get away from the river!
What are you doing? The temple's undefended.
Temples can be rebuilt. Lives can't.
We'll defend the monks at the pagoda.
Lead the way!
All of you, come with us!
Oh! much longer.
You have to keep fighting.
Was lost badly here. They won't be eager to return.
The monks will never forget what you did for them.
I didn't fight alone, Norio.
No, but if I had not listened to you, many more would be dead.
What will you do now?
It's time I return to Cedar Temple.
We still need your Naginata to drive the invaders from our home.
You'll have it. And my temple will be a strong ally to you in the north.
I'll join you there.
Let's check the temple grounds.
The Buddha.
My brother earned the name Guardian when he saved this temple.
I wish we could have saved the statue.
The statue's final lesson. Save what we can, but know that everything passes away.
It's a worse statue when it's broken, but a better teacher.